When dealing with complex spreadsheets, uncovering specific insights can be challenging. Let's take a sales list for example. With a vast amount of data to sift through, it can be difficult to find the monthly sales totals for a specific region or identify the top-performing salespeople. Luckily, Synology Office has a solution to streamline this process. With Synology Office Spreadsheet's pivot table function, you can easily generate insightful reports by dragging and organizing different fields, allowing you to gain valuable insights in just a few clicks. In this video, we will demonstrate how to create, edit, group data in and import pivot tables. You'll find the timestamps for each section in the video description. Before you start, make sure that the raw data is organized in a tabular format and each column has a header. To start off, here is a sales list that we want to use to find the total sales for each item and region. With many duplicates in the table, it would be difficult to calculate and analyze on its own. However, we can easily generate and view this info in Synology Office by creating a pivot table. To create a pivot table, open the spreadsheet you want to create a pivot table for and select any cell within the data range. Click Insert. Pivot table. The pivot table will automatically detect the data range. You can manually adjust the range if needed. Choose the location for the pivot table, either on a new or existing spreadsheet, and click Create. Click any cell within the pivot table to display the editor on the right. Add fields to the pivot table by clicking Add or dragging and dropping. You can adjust the data range by editing the data source in the upper right corner. Refresh the pivot table whenever you modify the raw data. To view sales totals by product category, drag the category field to the rows area. Drag the total price field to the values area. You can format the sales totals as currency by selecting some cells and clicking Format, Data Format, Currency. To view sales totals for specific regions, drag the region field to the filters area. Click the filter icon and select the desired regions to show their results in the pivot table. You can adjust sorting and filtering by clicking on the icon next to row labels. Remove fields by clicking the close or dragging them to different areas. For example, removing the region field from the filters area and dragging the sales field to the columns area will display the sales totals for each salesperson and product category. You can uncheck Show Totals, preview different data, and customize as needed. To determine the sales percentages for each product category, remove the sales field and drag another total price field to the values area. When there are multiple fields in the values area, you can click the icon to arrange them in columns or rows. Adjust one of the total price values to display it as percent of total to view the values as percentages. Additionally, you can present percentage data in charts. To do this, hold Ctrl to select all of the category and total price values on the table. And then click Insert. Chart. Other than looking at sales totals by certain categories or regions, you can also group the data into time, number, or custom groups to gain specific insights. For example, you could display sales totals per quarter or sales numbers for certain price ranges. To create a time group, drag the date field to the rows area. The system will automatically group the data based on the time interval. Drag the total price field to the values area. Right-click on one of the months and select Edit Date Group. Selecting month and quarter will divide the pivot table into four groups, showing the sales totals for each quarter. To create a number group, drag the unit price field to the rows area. Drag the quantity field to the values area. Right-click on a unit price and select Create Pivot Number Group. Set the minimum and maximum values, e.g., 50 and 300, to create intervals of 50. This groups values below the minimum and above the maximum each separately, and groups values within the range individually at intervals of 50. This will display the sales quantity for each price range. Lastly, we'll demonstrate custom grouping, specifically grouping by region to compare total sales in different areas. Drag the region field to the rows area. Drag the total price field to the values area. Select some regions in the pivot table and then right-click. Select Create Pivot Group to create a custom group. Name the group based on the regions to obtain the sales total for certain areas. To convert Excel pivot tables to Synology Office pivot tables, upload the Excel file to Synology Drive. Open the file in Synology Drive and click Open in Synology Office. You can then start editing the fields in the pivot table. In case you run into unsupported pivot table formatting, don't worry. You can easily convert it to the compatible Synology spreadsheet format. Unlocking a world of data analysis possibilities and empowering your productivity. To learn more about Synology Office, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.